Some say we are made of flesh and blood. I believe we are made of stories. So, let me tell you a story of the dog walker who taught himself how to make movies and invented a cinema for a new Africa. Who used his camera to fight corruption and injustice and imagine a better world. Let me tell you the story of the father of African cinema who used his camera as a weapon and gave us our stories back. I will tell you the true story of Sembene. I will not let his story be forgotten.